off to slay the Golden Staff.
Hey!
Well, hey! There'll be a surprise along the way.
Hey!
If you get up and walk away, leave the past behind. Go ahead and take a ride, no telling what you'll find.
What
no words you say don't mean a thing, lay fly right by my eyes. Look in the mirror, don't look at me, maybe then you'll realize.
Hey! Hey!
So get up and go. If you're so tired of moving slow, go. If you're so tired of moving slow, go.
It is the homeland of the artists, where they live as one in harmony, most communal.
To Bohemia, it is then, everyone.
You leave me on the outside, I'm looking out for you. And you're the one who makes a change, there's nothing I can do.
Quit talking, start walking now. Quit talking, start walking now. So get up and go. Words get lost in crowds.
I boldly make proposal to your daughter.
No!
5 years! 5 years of suitors have preceded thee, shepherd. A position, boundless wealth! Thy better to pursue our Pamela. Not Pamela, but sweet Philoclea.
A suitor wants not me?
Oh, it marks on my heart.
Oh, the shepherd's blind.
Plain Philoclea. The answer's nay, I reject thy proposal. Let's do Bohemia. Away!
Stay, father. Please. The shepherd long has been a friend to us. I beg thee, hear it from me.
Make haste to thy proposal. Go now, go. And 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm sorry, can you run that again? I missed my entrance. And time draws the wings, much like thou dost my patience. And 1, 2, 3. I'm mad about you. I missed my cue this time.
Oh, for the love of everything, don't stop.
You make a fool of smile. Pushing the day. I'm mad about you, and you lost your mind. I'm mad about you, and I.
A sail! Stop thy clamor, shepherd!
Most heavenly, I felt the gouty ivy she not marry the shepherd, if to her he brings all joy in return?
A peasant who lacks a drop of royal blood. Have you taken leave of your senses? Now let's consult the object of beguilement. Now, daughter, wouldst thou take this hand, this lowly shepherd's hand, and give thy back to the heritage of centuries and thy family entire?
Alas, 'tis best for all that I provide.
In truth, I never could provide for thee.
Be thou glad that I have begone from sight.
Now, Peter, shouldst thou further fence here, my sword shall take a shine to thee. Be gone. And engage no more with him. By glance, or word, or thought, I'm done here, let's away! My heart-